You have probably seen a turtle before and noticed that there's something small stuck to its body. Those are barnacles, and they are the kind of crustaceans that attach themselves to turtles. Barnacles are technically not parasites of turtles because they do not derive nutrients from them. They are only attached to the shell or skin on the outside. Now, if you are wondering whether they hurt the turtles, the answer is yes, sometimes they can. You see, turtle shell with just one or two barnacles on them are not harmful. However, if there's a cluster or infestation of barnacles in a turtle's shell, the turtle will not be able to swim because of the weight of those barnacles, and so it cannot hunt its prey or search for food. In such instances, the turtle will fall sick due to the lack of food intake and starvation. Also, if the barnacles are attached near the turtle's eyes, its vision will get impacted. Sometimes they also get attached near the mouth of the turtle. In that case, the turtle will not be able to eat properly. In a worst case scenario, some barnacles burrow into the turtle's skin, which may be uncomfortable, leaving an open wound that can cause severe infection and can be fatal. Now, if you want to learn why atoll barnacles stick to turtles, click on the top right to watch. And thanks for watching.